What the heck is an image map?
Well, you may be thinking that to yourself from the title of the video, How to Make an Image Map, or whatever it is that includes image map. Well, basically what an image map is just one picture with several links in it. You can find these on YouTube partners' banners, like VV Comp Help VV's banner, or like on MySpace with professional musicians. Now, an example of an image map is, if you go to my website, this navigation bar is actually an image map. As you can see, if you right click on the white space, it says save image as, because that's an image. As you can see here, there's links. We can go to the downloads, or we can go back home, and we can contact me, and we can go to my YouTube channel. That's basically what an image map is. Well, Alex, get to the point of the video. How do I make an image map? Okay, don't push it. The first thing you need to do is to go to www.stockholm.abonet.sc/miracle. That's CL. /meme.htm. It'll take you to the page of the Miracle, at least that's how I think it's pronounced, image map generator. Just, you can like see through the reviews and the description, and yeah, it's optimized for Internet Explorer. I really don't care. So now what you need to do, under download, just click install. It'll be a zipped file, and just install the installer file. So now once you have that file, just make an image. It only supports bitmaps and JPEGs, and just open up Miracle Image Map Generator. You'll get a splash screen, so just wait. Alright, so here's the thing. Here's the Miracle Image Map Generator. Alright, so what you need to do now is you need to go to File, New, Image from Hard Drive. You don't need to do this, you don't need to install Miracle Image Map Generator if you already know how to make an image map in HTML. So yeah, just go to all files, get it. User map, this is how many image maps there's gonna be. In my case, there's only gonna be two. Just click OK. Reset this window more. Okay. So now, as you can see here, here's like an image that I just made. The JavaScript will be like, if you want to put JavaScript and the link, don't put that yet, and you can browse file for a link. Frame target is like for this stuff. I'll get to those later. But the thing that we need to look at are these shapes. As you can see here, we have a blue circle, a green triangle, and a red square. What these mean are just like areas of links. Say like if we have a circle with a link on it, we choose a circle, or a triangle, we choose a triangle, or a rectangle, we choose a rectangle. Okay, so let's just get started. Let's just change the color to green. Green. Okay. So now what you need to do, you need to drag one of these shapes onto your image, right, like that. Now to move it, just click that green center. Now just drag this into where the part ends, right there. But you still need to tell it where you want it to go. Just go to your link and just type in the link with the http://. Okay, now the frame target is, well, if you know HTML, you already know this, is like how you want to open it. Just choose, like, just keep that blank if you want to open in the same window. Underscore blank if you want to open it in a new window or tab itself, if you want to, open it in the self, like, in the same thing. It's hard to explain because I'm not an HTML wizard. The alternate text is like
the hovering text.
Let's do. My YouTube channel. Now just choose a color. It's really not going to show. And just do that for all your links here on the image map. Okay, so once you have all the links done, what you need to do now is you need to go to File, Save Image Map. You'll get an HTML code window. It's just basically all the HTML. You can copy the HTML code to your clipboard or save HTML code to a file. The file will be also will be an HTML file. So let's just do video.htm because this is an HTML file. Image map saved successfully. Let's click OK. Now let's just open this. Okay, as you can see here is our image. If we right click it, it says save image as youtube.com/alexram1313. On the status bar, you can see open youtube.com/alexram1313 in a new window. Let's click it. It opens up in a new window. There we go. Whatever. twitter.com/alexram1313 in new window. Let's click it. And I see my mistake, but it will work if you do it right. So thank you for watching this video. I hope this helps, and please rate, comment, and subscribe. Peace out.